The mural is part of a project to develop community tourism at Thọ Quang, Mân Thái Beach in Sơn Trà District. It provides a change in the urban landscape, contributing to building an interesting tourist destination that attracts a large number of visitors. With the theme, the story of the fishing village, the artwork recreates the daily activities and livelihoods of people in the local fishing village. The mural sketches nearly 400 meters and covers an area of over 1,200 square meters.